Okay, pen number 11. No, come on. What? Okay. What am I doing? No. Yeah, I was standing on top of it. How did it hit me? Why am I doing this every time? Oh, come on. Pretty sure I'm missing a Starcon here, but I don't know where it's supposed to be. Wow. If I knew that area. I didn't miss a star coin. Cool. Okay, but okay, I need that guy. Come over here. Damn it. Oh! Oops. No! Oops. Oh no. Oh yes. Oh no. Oh wait, you can just wall jump? Oh, I wish I would have thought of that. Okay, you can't just wall jump. But we can do this. No problem. By the way, I've finished eating my pizza. So, any weird eating sounds are gone now. I can't believe this happened. No. Is there a rotor? Oh, he respawns. Gives us a little time. Okay, just like that. Just need to be a bit faster. Whoops. By not falling off. Ouch. No. Need to be faster, but I don't want to fall off. God damn it! Let me try once more with the rotor shroom, propeller shroom, whatever. Being big does kind of limit the jumps that you can make. Yeah, you see. I didn't jump. What am I doing? No! 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 Oh, don't fall off. Don't fall off! Yay! Such a tight throw. Let's see if there's a... yeah. Power up here. Okay, 100 seconds for the boss. Should be plenty. How do you make that jump again? Oh, you don't need to make the jump. I'm gonna run out of time. And I'm dead. No. Oh my god, what am I doing? Why didn't I leave that room there? Well, on the other hand, I also thought that I wouldn't miss it by just standing on the screw here. Now why am I spinning here? First I need that guy. Why am I falling off? What am I doing? Okay, please, can I now stop being an idiot? What am I doing? I didn't need to pick it up in the first place, I just needed to kick it. It was standing in the perfect spot. Let's do this. Don't die against Bowser Jr. Hey there, Peach. And goodbye. Okay. This is it. Do this.